Hey guys, Mike Droberg here with 10 Legion Pictures. And today I'm going to talk to you about a very important editing tool for filmmakers, and that's color matching. Color matching is important, especially when you're using two different cameras during your shoot. No two camera settings are alike, so color matching will help make those two shots from the two different cameras look like they're from the same camera. Another reason you may need to use color matching is if when injecting stock footage into your films, the colors from the stock footage may not match your shot footage. That's what we're going to go over today in Filmora 10. All right, so here's my project in Filmora. As you can see, there's only two clips that I want to color match. So what you're going to do is drag those two clips into your timeline. All right, let's maximize the screen so you can see exactly what I'm talking about. These two shots were taken by two different cameras, and you'll see exactly the difference in the color. All right, so this is the first clip, and this is the second clip with the second camera. All right, so you can see right here the yellow on the wall. So it's got a yellowish tint compared to the other clip. Also, the actor's attire looks a lot lighter in this shot. It's got a kind of a grayish tint instead of a black tint. So you see right here, the wall doesn't look as yellowish, it's darker. Same with the actor's attire, it's more black than gray, as you see in the next footage. All right, so let's match these two clips. So what you wanna do is drag your cursor over the clip that you want to correct the color on. Then you go over to the Advanced Color Tools icon. Okay, as you see, you'll have your reference frame, which is the first clip, which I want to use my reference for the color, and the one you're trying to correct. What I like to do is drag the bar underneath the reference clip all the way to where the two clips splice. Because the lighting might be a little different, the cameraman is moving behind the actor, so I like to get it as close to where the splice happens. Okay, so right there is where I want to match, because that's when the transition between the two shots happens. So all I'm simply going to do is press the match button, and bam, Filmora automatically matched the two clips without you having to mess with the color settings yourself. So now let me maximize the screen again, and let's see how the two clips look together. You can see now the blacks on the actor's sweatshirt match a lot better. Also, the wall colors match better. The tint of both clips are closely matched now. It's not perfect, but it is much better than it was before.
Thanks for watching, guys. If you found this video useful, please hit the like and subscribe button. Until next time, happy filmmaking. See you soon.